And here is the pros and the cons of NoSQL database systems. The pros, firstly, it can store complex data types in single item of storage. It allows horizontal scalability, which doesn't require you to set up complex joins, and the data can be easily partitioned and processed in parallel. It saves a lot of time as it doesn't require to design fine-grained data model. Number four, it's quite fast for inserting new data and for simple operations or queries. Finally, it provides support for MapReduce, which is a simple paradigm that allows for scaling computation or a cluster of computing nodes. And the cons of NoSQL database systems is there is a lack of server-side transactions. Therefore, it's not fit for inherently transactional systems. Secondly, document store doesn't provide fine-grained security at the element level. Thirdly, in NoSQL systems are new to many staff members, and additional training may be required. Number four, document store has its own property, non-standard query language. Finally, there is an absence of standardization. No standards, APIs, or query languages. It means that migrations to solution from different vendors is more costly.